forget about me. This bigger than money, this bigger than fame. Remember everything that I did to get where I'm at. Please don't take it from me. Said I wouldn't change. I'm still the same.
All right, y'all. So before we get into it, man, pause the video right here, right now, and write in the comment section, who do you think is going to win this? Who's going to win this engagement right now? Is it going to be the new hero Argus or Zilong, however you pronounce that? Who's it going to be? Now, I also want you to drop that thumbs up on the video. Let's see if we can get this to something crazy, like a good 15 likes or something like that. But yeah, anyway, subscribe to the channel if you're new also. But yeah, so when I was doing this test, man, it was actually pretty shocking. And I was quite disappointed, man. I was very, very disappointed because I went into this thinking, yo, Zilong is just amazing, yo. He's like a beast. He's that guy that everyone going head on with him, everyone has to worry. There's like, I mean, of course, a lot of people can kill him if they got crowd control and stuff like that. And I mean, he's killable, but he's one of those guys where he can easily take you out just as quickly as some of the people can take him out. So he's one of those guys where pretty much no one is safe near him. So I thought that he would definitely be able to do an amazing job against this new hero. But the findings showed that he is like the worst matchup against this guy. He could do absolutely nothing, man. He couldn't protect himself. He couldn't defend himself. Like, literally, I didn't have to basically even use my ultimate. Yeah, the ultimate is pretty OP on this new hero. But what's crazy about this new hero is he's taking people out without having to use his ultimate whatsoever. And these are like crazy builds. Like, the way we're running these tests, we're testing them at different stages. So we test it as soon as the game starts. So we see what they're able to do the second the game starts before anyone's fed. Then we test them all the way throughout the gameplay while we're getting more and more fed. And also we test again, like, once both of us are full build. In every single scenario, Zhao just didn't stand a chance. Like, he literally was getting destroyed without me even having to use my ultimate, which is just crazy. That was just insane to me, and that was insane to see. So yeah, what do you all think about that? Did you expect that? Because that was crazy. Like, I couldn't believe it, man. It kind of broke my heart, man. Like, I mean, did I call him Zhao? I mean, it's so hard to get used to this new name he got. They changed the name to Zilong, but Zilong, Zhao, you know who I'm talking about. But yeah, Argus is an amazing hero. He's a beast, and I know people are like, yo, don't say it, Bill. They gonna end up nerfing him. Yo, there is no way, there is absolutely no way this hero is going without getting nerfed. He's getting nerfed 100%, fam. I can guarantee you. I guarantee you 100% this hero is getting nerfed. So don't blame me for that. It's not my fault. This guy is really just too good. He's really too good. But luckily, he's not going to be nerfed when he first comes out. So make sure you go ahead and check out my build, man. Check out that old build. And make sure you know how to get him right. Because I swear, yo, my build is the best build for this hero. My build is the best, man. I guarantee it. So yeah, make sure you check that out. But let me know what you all think about this new hero in the comment section down below. Definitely want to hear your thoughts. Drop that thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace out.
I came up from nothing, nigga. You can't tell me shit. Yeah, did it on my own. Check out my neck. Check out my wrist. Yeah.
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now, nigga, getting rich. I swear every day we lit.
Yeah,
man.
Every day we lit. Yeah. You can't tell me shit. Yeah. Remember I was broke. Now I'm getting rich. Yeah.
Hey, when you diamond colder than a bitch, then you know you lit. When you quick to take a nigga bitch, then you know you lit. Every